oftentimes when we ask people to think of a scientist, what we get is responses of people in lab coats carrying around beakers. What we've really discovered with kids is that science is all around them all the time. Kids can engage with science and engineering in really sophisticated ways really early on. In order to do that, we know that they need space and time and really constructive learning environments. You don't have to have a lot of equipment. You don't have to have expensive things in your classroom in order to create spaces that are rich for science and engineering. There are really two branches to the project. One is the research that we're doing. We're going into classrooms, we're observing children in their classroom environment, in their outside environments, and we're helping to document the ways in which they engage in science and engineering. The second part of it is a design-based research piece that includes development of professional learning modules for teachers to help teachers understand the practices of science and engineering and to better identify and support those in their own classroom spaces. Teachers are at the core, and a teacher in that environment becomes a really careful observer and facilitator.
I wonder why this flower is yellow, why, but its petals are bending.
Have any wonders?
Play is learning. It's not an either or. And the more they are playing, the more they are investigating, the more they are set to their own devices in free time, the deeper that learning goes.